Might as well save. I've been playing for a while. This last save is like 20 minutes ago anyway, okay. Alright. Wanna use that thing. Oh! What? It's to remove. What? It's. Top. Shuttle bay and engine core. I guess I don't. This game doesn't teach you things very well. You know? No toxins detected. No current radiation to remove. Okay, there.
This is Xerxes. To avoid possible detention and execution, please respect the will of the many.
Fucking modules, man. Oh shit, I have to redo this. Oh, no, good, we're good. Alright.
The radiation must have locked the protective seals on engine core access. You're going to have to find some way to purge the radiation from the coolant tubes. Xerxes is blocking me out of the primary data loop, so I can't get any information to help you. He's working for them now.
Ow. Alright, medical hype. Probably gonna have to use this medical hypo. I don't know how much radiation we're still getting. So, does it undo okay, let me quick save. Does it undo radiation for me to? No. So it removes radiation while I'm there. So I'm gonna use my medical hypo. The modules I got, pretty fucking dank. Not gonna complain about that. I don't even know how much the medical hypo heals me to. Okay, so I went from something to 25, now I guess I'll count. Does speed booster increase my speed literally, like actual speed? I guess it would have to. Okay, so 10 hit points. So if I use one more, then that'll fill me to max. Psy hypo. Jesus, I'm glad I saved all this shit. All right, this is what I'm gonna have to do here. Get ready with my fucking anti-radiation hypo. I'm gonna fucking quick save here. There we go.
To keep your eyes open, you must find a way to purge these coolant tubes and get into the engine core. The ship must have some kind of backup system in place for just this kind of situation.
I've been using this shit, though. Like, why is it... Oh, my God. Oh! Ow! Ow! Fuck! What do I even do? Oh, my God! Ah, gotta purge the tubes? Have I heard about the candid drama with harmful opinions? Yes. But I mean, like, you can't really blame, people for being under contract and then being forced to respond a certain way. It does seem shitty when that happens. The mistake was not made in terms of following the agreement of the contract, but the mistake was made in terms of signing the contract in the first place, which is why I don't sign those kind of fucking contracts, and I've never done a sponsorship thing. So I'm always skeptical, you know, like I'm open to the idea of doing something like that, but I would have to, you know, I would have to read the fine print, and it would have to be a product that I like and want to promote in the first place. Anyway, if Hillary Clinton's gonna run again in 2020, that would be so fucking funny. What sucks is that she'd probably win. Maybe. Depending on what Trump does. Now it's like Trump... Nobody likes Trump. I'm gonna figure this shit out before I go any further. So I lost 2 hit points there. I'm just losing hit points. Although I'm not really losing hit points here. I am. Okay. And if I use one of these, like, does it really help? No current radiation to remove? What are you talking about? I'm radiated. Okay. But it's not doing anything.
Keep your eyes open. You must find a way to purge these coolant tubes and get into the engine core. The ship must have some kind of backup system.
I don't understand what I'm doing wrong.
You ever had hypo? I'm so sick.
I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. Oh, fuck yeah. Shoddy. Both shoddy. This one's not modified at all, so I'm getting rid of this shit. Oh. Gross. One standard bullet. Great. If I didn't have all this shit, what would I do? I'm not even...
You must move faster. Your mind cannot conceive of the stakes we are dealing with. Keep your eyes open
steak.
For utility storage 4. I've laid in some supplies there. The passcode is 59004.
59004.
Anatoly. You must open up the planet's scientific staff. If there is something down there, it's bigger than TRIOP, it's bigger than the UNN, and it's bigger than you. And why have you and Diego shut off Deck 3? What's going on?
Ah! Look at all these modules! Is this it? Nope. Oh shit, this music's getting hype.
Before I couldn't get rid of those jar heads from the Rickenbacker. Now I can't find one for love or money. That creepy OSA guy followed me around for 2 months until he got the hint. Now I tried to contact him to see if he knew what was going on, but all of a sudden, he won't return my mail.
Where's number 4? I know it was just over here. Storage 5? Where's storage 4? Code is 59004. Well, whatever. I guess I'll go to in the middle. Fuck. Ow! Jesus. Might as well use my med Fuck, I used like three of them. Fuck. Why does it do that? I clicked it once. Oh shit!
They've also demonstrated the ability to control the actions of others through some form of limited telepathy. Find the research soft, understand them, then kill them.
Sweet, my radiation shit's taken care of right now, I guess.
I'm not sure what secrets you and your new buddy Captain Diego have got going up on Deck 3, but I intend to find out. If you continue to refuse to meet with me and my staff, you will leave me no choice but to register a complaint with corporate. If you want to take me seriously, perhaps Sergeant Bronson and her security staff will.
Ow! I should look at my... Well, it's only doing, like, minuscule damage, so... I guess that's part of it. So, liquor, don't really need... I guess I can put this here. Just get rid of it if I don't need it or whatever. Medical hypo, speed booster, and research object, game player. Bullets. Shotgun shells, standard bullets. Might as well use standard bullets right now. Bubbly. Not while I got all this med shit with me, right? I want to see how much ammo this pistol has. Zero. That's something I picked up earlier. Alright, well, I'm gonna quick save right now. Despite not really fully knowing the consequences of anything that I'm doing. I could probably go the other way, but I mean, I just don't really know what's here. I guess both of these would have led me to the same place. I just took the long way.
I'm sure this is all.
What? Okay. I don't understand what you were doing, Doc.
Delacroix was right. The ship was not ready for prime time. Okay, the automatic safety seals have shut due to the radiation leak in the tubes. I'm gonna head down to engineering control.
Drugs, man.
I think I can use the fluidics monitoring
computer
to purge the
tubes.
Please
make your selection.
Only 3 nanites for a soda can, but still, I mean... Nah. No, not worth it.
We do not know death. Only change.
Sick ass.
Kill each other.
It's good in my headphones.
Ourselves.
Oof.
Is your vision so small that you cannot see the value of our way?
Let me go in the center room first, actually. I don't know what's in here. Monkey! I'll fuck you up, I swear! Oh shit. I will fuck you up so hard. I will fuck that monkey. Ah! Fuck you. They're chimpanzees, I know. Armor-piercing bullets, sick. Alright, I have one of these. Security control. Honestly, if I'm shooting all the cameras, it doesn't really fucking matter, but who gives a shit? I might as well. Okay, start.
Potential threat detected.
Completely fucking random. Ow!
Potential threat. Potential threat detected.
Ah! Oh my god, I just logged off. Give me a second. Jesus, sorry. Okay, I'm back. I don't even really need to hack. This is bullshit. Fine. Alright. Not interested. Not worth my time. Alright, going this way? Is it this? Yeah, this way.
We are.
Ah! We are dead, is what you are. Don't talk to me or my son ever again. Out of ammo for reload. What do I. Okay, I have one bullet of. Bullshit. He's dead. You fell. That's a good use for that one bullet, is it not? I think so. Armor piercing bullets. There we go. My pistol is doing poor. Oh, my shotgun's doing shoddy. My maintenance should probably be used for my shotgun, but whatever. Light combat outer armor. Maybe I should put that on instead of this for now. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh, more armor piercing bullets. Fuck yeah, look at- I can carry all of them! I can carry them all! So maybe I do want one of these on my pistol. Unless I pick up a better one or some shit. Alright, well.
This is Xerxes. Due to the recent confusion,
Xerxes, you got a shit name.
Census tomorrow at 0900. All personnel, please report to the common area of Deck 5 at that time.
Exit hallway. Cargo bays. Bay over bay. Pistol, what is this one like? Poor. They're both poor. You know what? This one's got upgrades anyway, so why would I... I have to upgrade. I can't just swap him out for the better one, because I have upgrades on them. Oh! Oh! No! Fuck! God damn it! Just kill me. Just kill me. That's bullshit. Fuck! God damn it! You son of a bitch! Oh my god, sub hype!
This is Xerxes. Due to the recent confusion, there will be a ship-wide census tomorrow at 0900. All personnel, please report to the common area of Deck 5 at that time.
Oh yeah, the pistol's over here. You joined them. No, thanks for subbing. I appreciate it. Did they come down the elevator? Is that what they did? Come through the door? There you go. Why?! That's bullshit. I could get you with a fucking wrench for like two hits. There's no way I want to do that. Come at me, bro. Where you at?
I'm sorry.
Look, two hits! Piece of sh- Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Damn it. Armor piercing bullets, psi hypo. This is some bullshit. I need to go up there. Oh, fuck! I hate how that hurts me. I should redo this. This is some fucked up shit is what we got here. I'm gonna drop this fucking gun that I don't have upgraded. Unload. Get out of my face. Quick save. Now I can fight you in here when there's no fucking asshole trying to kill me. Okay. Quick save again. Got him. So this exit thing over here, exit hallway. That, I don't want to do that yet. I guess I can come back from here. Medical hypo. Just go back down there normally.
Ooh, boy!
Oh, it's... It doesn't even have any ammo. Why is it just sit... What the fuck is that? I can't even pick up... Look at all those shit. I guess they're used. What was that? Alright, I'll use the standard bullets first, I guess. Uh-oh. There's somebody in here? What's happening here? Okay. Do I have the code? Thanks, Navy Blue Fox. There's definitely shit happening down there that I... Faggot! Oh, boy. I'm Cool Cat. You're just a big, big bully. Yeah. Good luck with that. So exit hallway, maybe? Let me just, let's just do a quick save. See where this takes me. Sorry, what? Main power offline. Okay. So I definitely have to go past this fucking turret. The real question is... Can I sneak past him? Alright. Got this shit. Now I guess I can just wait for a second. I've got, can of cola, soda, yum, rifled slugs. Yeah, it's full there. Psy hypo.
Oh, fucking Christ! What the hell? That's bullshit! That's bullshit! Holy fuck! Where'd you come from? Oh my god, I just need to run past this shit. What the fuck? My god. Oh god! Oh fuck!
Potential threat detected. Potential.
Oh fuck! No! What the? See, look at this shit! And I'm playing cheap! I'm playing cheap, and I'm still getting fucked up. That's why they let you do this. Oh my god. How? I need a shotgun. That's what I need. Oh my god. Can I fuck this thing up? Oh, I'm going this way. I guess. No. Not even supposed to go this way.
There's just like a never-ending swarm of assholes. Fuck me up. That was the most improper way I could have done that. Why don't I try again? So, we are slightly further. I'm saving my game right here. Right? Get out of here. Close the door.
Potential threat detected.
Who's got me on cam? This camera's a fucking issue. I have grenades. How do I use grenades? Proximity grenades. How do we use them? How do I use grenades? This guy's dumb. How do I use grenades? Okay, grenades. Grenade launcher. I don't have those. How do I just use a regular grenade? Oh, check it out. I can hotkey my anti-radiation hypo's P. Medical hypo's H. Chat. My sub hypo. That's funny. I didn't do that as well as I could have. Maybe I should have used the anti-personnel shotgun shells. My shotgun rating is now poor. That's fucking balls.
I'm not sure what's creeping me out worse.
Ow! What the fuck? Oh. I don't even understand how to do any of this shit. Like, this is ridiculous. This anti-personnel shotgun shells. Still doing jack dick. What am I doing? Don't use anti-personnel on machines. Okay, I won't. Speed booster. Canicola. My armor's on. I'm just maybe supposed to run past these people. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Armor piercing bullets on my pistol. I'm gonna switch to my pistol. Let's do that. I'm switching to my pistol. Let's run. Bye. Oh! Okay. Um That's worth a save. Wait, did it just autosave for me? No. Engineering B. Ah! Holy! Whoa!
Do you not trust the feelings of the flesh?
Oh, or I do, trust me.
Yearns to join with yours.
We welcome you to our minds.
But you puzzle us. Why do you serve our mother?
Interesting. Hey, bruv. What's up?
How can you choose cold metal over the splendor of flesh? But you fear us.
We hear your thoughts, and they rage for your brothers you believe dead.
But they are not.
I feel like the Halo Gravemind is kind of a ripoff of this shit, you know?
We offer another chance to join us. If you choose to lie down with the machine,
we will rend you apart
and put you separate from the joy of the mass.
It seems as though there are things to come in this story. Ow! Fucking monkeys!
They aren't making this easy for us, are they?
Cigarettes!
I miss you. I know it's stupid, but I do. I think I'll wallow in self-pity for an hour or so and then write you again.
I don't need any of this
shit. Figures. I have to travel 67 trillion miles to meet a man. Once you're transferred to the Von Braun, everything will be better. I'll be better. I promise.
Actually, I don't
Great.
Want any of this.
Someone's coming. Counting the seconds.
So can I put my game cartridge in the, Oh my god! Can I not? Oh, there, now I have two. Overworld zero. Alright, let's see. Ah!
Is there
a... I was playing a game! Don't interrupt me while I'm playing! Oh, bullshit. Fuck! Piss. Quicks. Save. This is it, right? Nope, that's not it. Oh, no. Nope, that's not it. Oh, did I... I'm assuming Mark's gonna get that. Okay, this is it. Glad I did a hard... Oh, do I have to watch this shit again? I think I do. Fuck. I'll hard save right after this.
Do you not trust
or maybe I'll see who's at the door while this is happening. Hold on.
Our biology yearns to join with yours.
We welcome you to our minds.
But you puzzle us. Why do you serve our mother?
How can you choose cold metal over the splendor of flesh? But you fear us.
We hear your thoughts, and they rage for your brothers you believe dead.
But they are not.
They sing in our symphony of life. We offer another chance to join us. If you choose to lie down with the machine,
we will rend you apart
and put you separate from the joy of the mass.
Well, I did quake save after this, but it wasn't a... But then I... So this has its own checkpoint save or something. So now I'll just save... here. Now I'm good. Is this where I need to be? Monkey Land? Fuck that monkey. You know what? No! My quick load goes back to the quick save, but not the actual save itself. So despite this being the most recent save, because I feel like I could just kill this monkey with a fucking wrench. That's what I want to do here. One hit!
They aren't making this easy for us, are they? I miss you.
Quick save.
I know it's stupid, but I do.
Don't need cigarettes, don't need booze.
Self-pity for an hour or so.
Straight edge, motherfucker.
Figures. To travel 67 trillion miles to meet a man.
I don't know what that redundant software
Once
is all about.
Once you're transferred to the Von Braun, everything will be better. I'll okay. be better.
I've got those games in my thing. It's kind of
Great.
Funny.
Someone's coming.
Someone's
Counting
coming.
Seconds.
Oh, fuck. Quick save.
Nice.
Ah, don't close on me! I could check my map. Well, looks like I don't know anything. So, left.
You're
Fuck you! Let's try that again, asshole. I don't even have that much fucking health left, so I might as well do this shit. Asshole, son of a... This wasn't where- Oh, what the hell? I'm so confused. Let me try this again. Okay, so I just went too fast. So it is the same area, but he wasn't there yet. Shipping crates do nothing. These things are just gonna
this
pop out of
it. Can you not feel the glory of the flesh? Do you
the
not
glory hole
to be
flesh?
Free of the tyranny
oh, fuck.
Of the individual?
Okay, I'll try that again. Oh, game. Quick save. Load. This is it. There we go. I want to kill that other dude first. Probably use a medical hypo or some shit. God fucking damn it. Get over here. Shotgun fucker.
This is sexies. Do you not feel the glory of the flesh?
The glory hole.
Do you not yearn to be free of the tyranny of the
flesh
individual.
Of the glory hole? Well, I guess it's good that I use two. Let's see if it actually heals me two. Or maybe using two at once won't actually heal me to the level of two. No, I think it worked. All right, I'm gonna quick save. This, Ow! It loses me health when I kill him like that, but whatever. It's really funny. And that's the point. I'm sorry, but I didn't see where you went. No. What's up here? I have barely any health, but I might want to redo this part anyway, so. Can't even see shit. Oh my god, I gotta sit up. I guess I'm supposed to just, like, stealthily avoid these guys instead of doing what I just did. Most likely. Chips! Soda! Yeah, this was designed for stealth. Is there another one of those guys? What is this? I should look at my objectives. So those things were patrolling. I could just go up there and avoid them, really. There's all this shit. Oh, look at that. Oh, medical shit. Yeah, why don't I try redoing this part? See what happens. I don't think I have to run into that guy, really. Oh, fuck you! Piece of garbage! Whoa. What kind of bullets am I using? Regular ones, I guess. Well, my pistol's at 2. It has upgrades. Don't want those upgrades to go away, so... it's quick save. What's in here? Rifled slugs. Strength booster. Maintenance tool. Soda can. Okay. I've got 300 some nanites. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh, Reggie! Uh-oh. That was a bad idea. Cargo bay. Oh! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Coming right up, sir.
These things are all, like... really close proximity enemies, so I mean, like, I could theoretically just avoid them by doing this. I think this is what the game intended. Sorry! Like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go now, but... I don't know if they can actually follow me up any of this shit. So if I take it from the top, it takes me all the way down. Is what it seems like.
Where did he go?
BioShock came first.
I'm sorry, I didn't see
you. Oh fuck! Okay, learn my lesson. Quick saves. I can probably go all the way back down. Piss out of here. Sorry.
This
is where I
want
to go. Goodbye. Fuck off. What bullets am I using? Why? Let me go! Shit. Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ! That worked out. Basically like fucking bombs. Okay. Calm the fuck down! No! I was just gonna quick save! No! 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 Bullshit! Bullshit! Asshole! Cunt! Fuck! Damn it! Fuck! Shit! Piss! Oh my god. Awful. All right, we're gonna try this again. wrench handy. Although I know they don't do too well against robots. No. Please don't follow me. Fuck off! Get it out of here! It's so difficult to go past here. Oh my god. All right. Quick saved. Oh, what was that?
You're so...
What was that? I couldn't hear you over the sound of you dying. Okay, so this is where I came from. I went left first. Now I want to probably go here. Barrel containing explosives. Well, quick saving this shit. Not touching this shit. Monkey. Where are you?
Not ours.
Okay, this monkey is just shooting me from up there. Okay. Let's try this again. I think that was the only person that was shooting me. Not even a person. In fact, not even respectable in the slightest. If you really fucking think about it. Can I not just shoot this shit? Oh look, wow, that happened to me. Didn't happen to the one over there, fuck off. Why did that happen? Who should... it's just the monkey shooting me, right? What else is shooting me? Okay, we got this. Okay. Low game. Okay, let's try this again. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, they didn't even kill it! There we go. Fuck you, you shot me! Let's try this shit again. You know what? I could do that even better. I could do that even fucking better than the last one. Right. Eat dick. Really? Where did I get oh, that's all radiation, isn't it? Get fucked up. I don't even get more points for headshots. Let's try this again. I want to get this fucking perfect. Asshole. Alright. There. Radiation hypo. Medical hypo. I shouldn't have used the medical. I should have used the full one. Shit. Because I was at so low health that I might as well use, like, the full one, right? Whatever. Yeah, working on it, bub. Okay, so those weren't explosives, and that's why. Fuck you!
Welcome us.
I... Alright, how's... Oh, my gun's doing not too good. It's at 2, this one's at 3. I'm gonna use this on my pistole. Alright. Eat a bag of crisps. I'm gonna eat a soda. Standard bullets, proximity grenades. Maybe I'll put this here. I'm using... I don't know what the next health I'm going to come across will be. I recharged something, but not my health. Some items in my inventory, I guess. My Psy thing. Psy-ay-ay! Psy deck.
Stay where you are, Beck. I mean it. This isn't something you can fight. This isn't something you can run from.
All the cigarettes and booze.
If you love me, you won't come looking for me. Just hang tight. I won't let you down.
Oh, fuck yeah! Maintenance tool, boy! Nanites. Cigarettes and booze, man! Juice? That's good for you. Chips! Oh, this worked out. Recharge on some crisps and some juice. And, pull a little quick save magic. Afrocentrism. That's funny. I've never heard of it. Okay. Alright. Get in my comfy position. Oof. I really don't understand the numbers on my mini-map. Error. Rifled slugs. Shit, yeah. Anti-personnel bullets? Really, that's what I'm using, right? No? What kind of bullets are... Armor-piercing bullets? I might as well just switch to standard. Armor-piercing is good for, robots, I believe. How do I fix the system error? I'm in here, right? I'm supposed to do something in here, right? Maybe shoot that thing? Quick save, see if it does it. Nothing. Quick load, I guess. Oh, I can go up here. Beep boop. Bleep bloop.
Not me. No way. They're not gonna get me. They're not gonna change me. Rachel? Kids?
No! Let me try this again, fucker. Piece of shit. I'm on to you. Me, no way, no how. Ow!
Run. Join us.
No! Your club stinks! Everybody's an alky. Where's the... Oh, fuck. God damn it! Ah! Piss! Try this again.
Not me.
Not me.
No way.
No way. No! Kill me! Kill me, asshole! Just fucking kill me. You know, quick load, asshole. Piece of shit.
Not me.
Not me. No way. Alright. Camera can't even see me. So far, so good. Might as well quick save, because that was bullshit. Never even noticed. Nanite. Yeah, hacking security is kind of bullshit because it only lasts temporarily. It's bullshit. Oh fuck! I can.
But can I resist the call of the many? My father's weakness brought Shodan into existence. My weakness has invited these things aboard the Von Braun.
Von Braun.
Can I undo the wrong I've done?
Can I undo the Von Braun?
Nah, not yet. Being patient. Research has got me nowhere. I don't know when I'm supposed to be able to repair something. Glad I don't have to repair my suit or anything. Bunch of bullets. I've never used an antitoxin. I've never used a speed booster. I've never used the unresearched objects. Never used a psi hypo. I'm just saving them. There's a lot of shit I've never used. What is this? My implant is back to 84. Oh, it's because I recharged on that station. Okay. That makes sense. I'll remember to recharge on my way out. So research. I have 14 modules. There's probably other things that I could use better than research at this point. Although it's like, I would like to have it at some point. I don't know. All right. Why am I up here? Just for this? Oh, there we go. Hardware over. Where's my hardware override? Uh-oh. I need a thing. Shit. Well, you know what? Now that I'm up here, I'm just gonna hard save. And then, yeah, I don't need saves that far back. There's no way I'm redoing an hour worth of shit. Yeehaw! Ugh. Well, where do I find that thing? I wish all the elevators and shit were like that. It's so low risk. Just fall into something and it's okay. Okay, so there's one other area that I haven't been to. So this would probably explain where I'm supposed to go. Right. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh! No, I have been here. No, I haven't. I don't remember that thing. The turret. Yeah, it's different. So I want to switch to... If I want to kill the turret, I want... armor-piercing bullets. And so I'm probably going to want to kill the turret, but... What the... Divide by zero. Dash impossible. Well, let me put on my anti-personnel. I'm not really sure what good that's gonna do, but rifled slugs, I believe that's what I have in there. Armor piercing bullets, that's what I have here. Ow! Honestly, I feel like this is another thing where I could probably just go around. Let me do this again. Probably something where I don't even actually have to interact with them. Right. Oh, fuck, I did quick load instead of quick save. Uh-oh, that's gonna screw me up later. It's embedding itself into my muscle memory. There's gonna be a really important time where I want to quick save and I'll accidentally quick load. I can see it happening already. Well, let's try quick saving here. See if I can hack this bullshit. Repair. Oh, that's what my repair is for. Is okay. Well, I don't even. I mean, I don't need that shit right now.
Is there another? Silence.
Bye. You listen to NSYNC? Because you're NSYNC. Save.
Is it ain't no laughing? Out of
watch out!
Fuck! Damn it! Well, this is why I quick save.
Are we joined?
He didn't even notice. Piss baby! They love soda. Alright, we're gonna see what's up here. Lift is malfunctioning. Maintenance will arrive shortly. Oh fuck! No. Wonder if it actually called maintenance. Jesus Christ. These noises are terrifying. Oh, it is a robot! Fix the lift! Get over here and fix the lift, you asshole! Alright, well, saved, and we're gonna hack it. Alright. Armor piercing, chips, medical hypo, sweet. Alright, there's a dude down there, he's pissed at me. Oh, what's this? Oh, whoa, what's this? A gun. Standard bullets. This gun I don't want. Unload. Get out of my life. Alright. Standard bullets. I'm glad I got that upgrade though for my inventory. That's honestly always what I need. Okay, so we're gonna see if we can make it all the way down here without getting fucked up by this guy. Sorry. You seek what? Chinese food. Cause I don't know if I got any. Ah, piss. Fuck. Well. Run. Computer pit. No. I'm looking for the thing to hack the thing. Computer pad can't do shit. At least I got my bag of chips. hope this wasn't the way that I... This might... Yeah, that is the way I came from, because I went down that... I went up that lift. This is the way I want to go. Cargo Bay 2A. So there's the thing here. Did I kill it? I did not. I don't necessarily need to. So we're going to quick save and see what happens. Ugh. Nope. Okay, is there a dead body here that I'm supposed to look at? Oh, what the? Shotgun? Nothing else. I will get rid of this. Okay, yeah, it's terrible.
Who joins us here?
Okay. Taken offline, so I do need to use that other one. It looks like.
Where is Discord? We do not welcome you.
Does it only face that way? Oh, I wasn't even on my armor piercing.
Do not hide forever.
Oops. Quick save. Ah. Where you at? Where you at? You're upstairs? That's what I thought. What the hell? What the hell's that? Is that the thing I need? I probably dropped down to it from...
Me seeks.
This baby. All right. Wrench? It's pretty fucking dank. I think. Okay. Quick save. Hack. Fuck you. Hack. No! Got it. Psy Hypo, Nanites, Ball of Juice. Taking that chips. Damn right. Saved. Almost quick loaded out of muscle memory, but I didn't do it. Oh, is this it? Oh! I died! That was just 10 Nanites. Oh my god. But it revives me back to where I need to be, but I don't think that's what I needed to pick up, though. Is that what I need to pick up? Jesus Christ. Is that perfectly all the way down? What is this shit? I just want to see what this is. Fuck! Meh! Oh no, I didn't want to say- No! See, I told you I'd fuck up! No! I quick- No! God damn it! I quick- Fuck! When was the last time I saved? Oh my god! Ah, oh, my muscle memory fucked me up in the exact opposite way that I thought it would. Fuck! No! No! So if I save now, then I'll know how far back I saved last. So this is 335. The last time I made a hard save was 326. So that's not that bad. So I should load 326. Ugh. But it was all that shit. That's 10 minutes, but whatever. Fuck it. I'll do it faster. I know exactly what's there. Fuck! I'm just so mad at myself for that I don't wanna... I can't let that happen. Bullshit. I know it's nothing. It's probably nothing in the long run. That was just such bullshit. That I and it was my own fault. That was definitely my own fault. So I'm gonna have to be just as, like, anal on the hard saves as I am with the quick saves. If I don't do the hard saves, then, you know, what do I have? Alright, so we're gonna do this shit first. I'm gonna remember to put my fucking correct bullets in there before I try shooting this thing. Armor piercing. There we go. I do read chat. Thanks. Fuck you! I'm gonna try that again because that was bullshit. And I believe that on the other side of it, I won't even have to deal with that shit. So that man clearly died. There's a shotgun here that I don't even want. Just confirming. Yeah, zero bullets. Pistol. Let's see. Armor piercing. Let's go. Quick save. I technically don't even need to kill that, I guess. But... whatever, at least it won't fuck with me later. Fuck you up. That's right. Take your nanites. Take your nanites and run.
What happened to me?
Hybrids. Oh, I can climb up here and shit. That's a mechanic that I forgot about. Climbing. Completely fucking forgot about climbing.
Okay. Is there silence?
Ah! Let's try that again, asshole. Motherfucker. Yeah, missed. Piece of shit. Piece of garbage. That's right. You suck. I will rewind time as many times as I need to in order to get the correct outcome that I desire. Oh yeah, fucking modules, boy. Right, hacking it. Fuck! I liked the shit that was in here, so... No! Just need to... if it's completely random, then the chances of me getting four in a row like this are not that far off of... randomly just doing the 50-50, right? Because literally any sequence is equally as unlikely as four in a row. So there's no way to predict it. That's the gambler's fallacy. So I might as well just be doing them all in order instead of going like one off, one on, or whatever. Because it's equally as... Oh, there we go. See? Look at that. Save. Now we're going to do a hard save so I don't fuck up. On one of my old saves. There we go. All right. That worked, right? Yeah, it did. Okay, I'm in a weird spot. So what is this? That's probably exactly what I need, honestly. I'm gonna go down and check. I don't know what that shit is. Maybe I can jump to it while I'm down there. That's nanites. That's not even what I need. This thing's fucked. Yeah, I think that's just nanites too, but there's no way I can actually get to it unless I have that psi ability. Unless I want to jump from the second floor, maybe. But even then, I know I'll take damage. But let's see what that is, and if it's worth it. Okay, quick save. Huh! 15 nanites picked up. 10 used for reconstruction. Is it worth it? What else do I lose? Let's just take a look and compare my stats. It won't let me quick load for some odd reason, but I mean, I hard saved, so. I just wanna look at what's different about this. So there's just nanites there. That's it. It's just nanites. Oh, fuck! Ugh. Oh, well, this is... Okay, now it actually used my quick load, which is after. So I already picked up the nanites up there. So I basically just lost a little bit of health, but I don't know if I lost anything overall in terms of... So I'd actually... It seems... So I gained five... So let's look at my total here. So 441 nanites, 16 cyber modules... Theoretically, if I die doing this, I picked up 15, lost 10, and now my total 446. Isn't that what I had? 446, not 441. 16 cyber. I don't think I lose anything by getting revived here. So I'm just gonna let this be. Consequences that are not as serious as I thought, I guess. I can use my juice and my chips, and now I'm back up to 17. I apparently gained 5 nanites, although I'm not too sure. But there's still shit that I gotta pick up there. So I'm gonna go back, even though it's not that far away. There's a thing that I gotta use in the... I hope the enemies aren't back, though.